Hey guys, welcome back. It's your girl Lily, and I am going to be doing an Amazon haul today. I have a couple things from other different places, but you will see that in a little bit. So without further ado, let's just get right into it. And we are going to start with the smallest packages first. So we have this one, our handy dandy scissors. I'm going to cut them, and then I'll let my daughter open them up. Okay guys, so this is ribbon, and it on the ribbon it says it's a girl, little joy. It says baby, it says one new arrival, it says welcome, a sweet girl, smiles, just has like little different sayings and stuff on it. And I'll let you guys know why I had this later. Okay guys, that is liquid biotin. It's supposed to be good for your hair. So yeah, I don't understand how it came out the box, but okay. Okay, and this is Avery business cards. So I will be showing you guys how I make my business cards. And it comes with everything that you need to download either on your phone or your computer. And just follow the steps, and it's really easy, and it teaches you how to print them front and back and all of that. That'll be another video. Okay, then we have this. Okay, so what this is, they are templates. And they say different things. Like this one says funds. I have some in my hair. That one says hustle. This is the money symbol. This is another hustle, but it's silver. Boss. Another fun, so it's silver. So everything I have in silver and gold. Boss and gold with the M. The S is always is the money sign. Goals. Money. And another gold. Okay, so put them all back in here.
A lot of gold.
Okay, this one is from FedEx. I got This one, I don't even remember what it was, guys, so we're gonna find out together. Oh my goodness. Let me mute it. Basically just says thank you for supporting my business, and when I ship out things to my customers, when they purchase something, this will go on whatever it is that you guys order. Oh, and I had totally forgot.
Wow.
They're so cute. Aww. I had forgot all about
me too.
Daddy, okay. Okay. I'm gonna make sure I'm not putting nothing in there. So these are also stickers that I can put on items that you guys will buy, purchase, and they just say different things. Well, they mostly say thank you. And yes, you always want your customers to know that you appreciate everything. So they're cute. Okay, this is some 100% pure sensitive skincare, rapeseed oil, and when I make my lip gloss, this is something that I will incorporate in there. So, yep. Okay, these are some of my lip gloss tubes, the squeezy tubes. So when I start to make my lip gloss, I will be making videos and you guys will see how I put it in. Okay, these are some of the different colors that I can add and give my lip glosses different colors and different names and customize them the way I want them. So it's two packs of different colors. It's hard to see. I have to open it up a little bit for you guys. And there you go. Pretty colors. So I think that was it for that one. Yep, make sure we didn't miss much. Okay, let's put this back in. And let me just put this in here for now. On to the next one. More ink. Okay, so these are going to be the shipping labels. When I ship your items out, I can just print your all the information and stuff out, and then it's just two of these.
Yeah, we have two.
We're getting there. We're working our way up. Okay. Yeah. So this one I'm gonna show them. We have
eyelashes.
Some lashes.
I've been waiting for these.
Lashes.
How do you think they open?
More lashes. And little boxes with thank you cards.
We still have more stuff coming.
Yes, we do still have more stuff coming. Yes, we do. Okay. I'm going to have to learn how to do these, y'all.
Mindy, you're new to everything right now.
Right. I'll figure it out later. I don't have time to be doing this right now. I just want to show you guys what. But it's like a little box or whatever. But I can put like lip gloss and stuff in and all that. Put this to the side. I'll put the order though. Okay, so what would be the next side?
Right, the white one.
Alright, so these are our pink boxes and also some purple boxes. And some keychains because I will be making lip gloss keychain. Push that over. We have, it looks like, it's right, maybe so they can see. Okay. Let's see. I'm pretty sure this is probably more eclipse. Yeah, I think you're right, Mimi. And you are right. So this is my hair clip, guys.
No, and it's a lot this time. A whole lot.
Like this one, that's a little different than the other ones. This one says kiss.
This one's smart.
This one says
these are
star.
This one says kiss.
This one says sexy. This one says girl. Boss.
This is smart.
Yeah, they're tiny. These are like little girls.
Okay.
Oh, these are cute. These are like some little smiley faces. Kishan, can you see? Smiley faces.
Yeah, like smiley faces.
This one says girl. Angel. We have another sexy. We have a love. Oh, this one says error. This one says Mrs. Okay. This one says hello. Sweet. Kiss. Oh, babe. That's cute. This one says no.
No.
Sorry. Boss. Happy.
Happy.
Boys. bride, heaven, peace is what we need. Yes, peace. Itch. Yes.
Yes.
Star.
So, yes, my
God. Yes, my God. So, those are. Okay, so this is gonna be this is some edible glitter, but I can put this inside of my lip gloss.
Yeah.
And it's gonna look really, really pretty, guys. So I will. I'm taking you guys on this journey with me of me starting my new small business. So you're gonna see everything. Okay, so this is some thermal laminating pouches. Okay, so it says it protects your eye items from damage. It's clear, professional finish, and you can use it for certificates, signs, awards, calendars, kids artwork, and more. So yeah, definitely gonna need this. Okay, eyelashes are in here. Natural, soft, light, and durable. And Siberian mink fur 100%. These are some ear piercers or nose piercers. You can pierce your ears or nose with that. And I believe that these are all eyelashes. Handy dandy scissors from stuff to come. Yep. Oh, that's pretty. Very pretty.
Nobody can run out of eyelashes.
Right.
Just ordered from
Leah's
Lavish Lashes.
Yeah, that's awesome. I believe all of these are pretty much the same, and I'm not about to open one of them right now. So, yeah, you get the drift. So for that, let's put this to the side, Mia. So these are organizers, and this will help when I really get into the business so that I can put all my customers, you know, stuff, like, especially if you're a returning customer, I get thinking, then I can put, you know, your stuff in here and have everything nice and organized, so that's good. Yeah, I think I'm going to open it up just to make sure that it's probably the same thing. Have my little assistant helping me today, right? Mm-hmm. stores his name. It's just more. Big box time, y'all.
Oh, yeah.
Woohoo!
Oh, y'all been waiting for it. Everybody is hyped.
Yeah, we got two more boxes.
How you
gonna put the rest of it out?
There we go.
Okay, wait, turn this side.
Oh,
shook. Man, let's see. Okay. Remove all of this.
I like the popcorn.
Positive.
This is
kind of
popcorn.
Okay, and we have pom poms. Like I said, guys, I will be making lip gloss keychains, and this is where the pom poms come in handy.
These are nice pom poms.
And they are so cute. Oh, I love this one. It's like a
We actually saw both, but you couldn't make up your mind, so you just come.
Right, yep. Yeah. All right.
This is like a unicorn.
Okay, guys, so here is the laminator. Okay, so that's where the laminator sheet came in. Okay, so then I have my essential oil roller bottle.
Bottles,
right? Pick up pink. Okay, so these. That's something that I will be putting lip gloss in.
Different kind of
boxes
of lip gloss.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And it comes like that. And I have two of those. I have these little baggies that are that I could put little depends, but little stuff will go in here. Have some Pampers. No, I don't have a baby, but I'm gonna be making diaper cakes, so that's where these come into play. You'll see. And I have some sparkling glitter that will go inside of the lip gloss mixture. And what are these? I guess like little stickers that you could put on stuff. This one says all purpose cleaner, and this one says forgiveness. So it's like different things that you can put on stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna put this back. Over. Mama, come over here, please. That's the way. Thank you. These are, the flavors for the lip gloss. And I have cherry flavor, marshmallow flavor, bubble gum. Peanut butter, I don't know. Maybe somebody would want some peanut butter. Lip gloss, grape, apple, strawberry, tutti frutti, cotton candy, and root beer.
My favorite.
Will put that in here with this big old box and make it above my stuff, but yeah, I'm gonna put these up there.
Yeah, that box is, we thought that box is so heavy.
Thank goodness I checked in there.
The biggest in all.
So, yeah, I definitely have a lot more stuff coming.
This is not half.
I don't have my stuff. My lip gloss, base, and that.
Mommy,
what? So this is my organizer. So I'm gonna do a separate video of me putting an organizer together. I'm not gonna do that right now. And I'm just gonna open this up about it just to make sure there's nothing else in here other than the organizer. And then we'll come back with another video of me putting them together. So let's just check this just to make sure. Okay. two organizers. So that's the second one. What they had in that box also is my lip liner. That's gonna be on. That's gonna be on the website also.
Pencil. What?
I just want to show them the bottoms of it so you can see all the colors. Okay, so those are the colors, guys. Okay, that is that. So guys, I'll definitely be back with another video because this is not, I'm not sure if I'm going to just wait until I get the rest of the stuff and then make one whole video, or if I'm going to upload this one. I'll figure it out. But if I upload this one first, then I'll definitely be back with another one when the rest of the stuff comes. And if not, then you will just see all of this together. I'll just wait, add that, and then. But if anything, I'll probably just show you guys this one first. And then when the other stuff comes, then I'll show you that one. So thanks for watching. And I'll be right back with another video because I still have to put these two things together. And I want you guys to see that. Like I said, you guys will be coming along on this journey with me. So hit that like button, subscribe, hit the bell, little bell notification so that way you don't miss out on nothing. And yeah. And until next time, thanks for watching. Bye bye.